Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to start off. May I please request our guests to come onto the dais, Mr. Ravi Subramaniam, Ms. Madhuri Banerjee, and the author, Pamela Sinha. If you can just have you all up on stage, thank you. We're going to have an encouraging round of applause for them, for their presence here with us. As you all know, we're here for the launch of Pamela Sinha Mathur's book of Love and Lovers. So I'd like to firstly invite the author up on stage, joined by Mr. Ravi Subramaniam and Ms. Madhuri Banerjee. We're also going to have Shoma Narayanan with us shortly. She's just running a little late, so as soon as she's here, we'll let you know. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause. The book being launched today of Love and Lovers. And I'd like Mr. Ravi to also take a seat on the dais, followed by Ms. Madhuri. A warm, warm welcome to everybody here at Crossword. Thank you for making time out on a weekday to join us. As you all know, at Crossword, we aim to be a field where people gravitate to be informed and to be entertained and to be enlightened. As you all know, we're gathered here for a formal conversation about the book as well as its launch, and the book is called Of Love and Lovers. Now, before we move on to actually unwrapping the copy for all of you, I'm just going to briefly introduce each of our guests present on the dais. Firstly, Mr. Ravi Subramaniam, who's also endorsed the book on its cover page. Thank you so very much, sir. And I am Bangalore alumnus and banker by profession. He is the author of the best-selling banking trilogy, including If God Was a Banker and The Incredible Banker. He has spent nearly 2 decades in the financial services industry. And if you wonder how he's managed to leap from being a banker to writing a book, that's something that you'll have to ask him post the event. And the huge smile that he has on his face, I'm sure, explains his passion for writing. Having authored also many articles in newspapers and magazines, Ravi remains a popular weekly columnist with the Economic Times as well. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for Ravi Subramaniam. We also have with us today Madhuri Banerjee. Now, ladies and gentlemen, from what we read about her, she's a songwriter, a scriptwriter, an actor, a TV producer, an advertising agency director, and a novelist. So quite a multifaceted young lady right here with us. Her highly popular debut novel titled Losing My Virginity and Other Dumb Ideas gave on to an online relationship advice column she maintains in the name of the protagonist Kaveri Love Guru, and this has gathered a fan following on its own. So we're so, so pleased to have you here with us, Madhuri. Thank you so much. I'm sure you'll give us another insight to this book altogether. Thank you very much. Well, and the lady of the hour, Pamela Sinha. Well, to tell you a little more about her, Pamela Sinha Mathur is a software engineer by profession and a creative writer by passion. Born in Kolkata, West Bengal, she now lives in Pune with her husband. Right from her childhood, she has been penning poems and stories, and this book, ladies and gentlemen, is a realization of her dream to see her work in print. I think there's no, I'm sure your joy is no bounds today to see your book actually being launched in front of all the people that matter to you and all the people who are going to read your book today. So big round of applause, everybody, for Pamela Sinha. This book would not have been possible without the publishing house that has given it such a wonderful platform to be published, Jenko Publishing House. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Mr. R.H. Sharma here with us, the chief editor of Jenko. Thank you so much, sir. To tell you a little more about Jenko Publishing House, ladies and gentlemen, it's one of India's premier book publishing companies. It has published an incredible array of titles and authors over the past 6 decades. It's present in 10 cities across India and has published over 2,000 titles in a wide range of segments. With the publication of Love and Lovers, Jenko continues its tradition of publishing some excellent work by young first-time authors. If there are any budding writers in the audience as well, please do meet Mr. R.H. Sharma. He's right here with us, chief editor of Jenko, after the event. So without any further ado, I'm going to start by asking Madhuri to firstly tell us about her association with the author. If you could just kindly say a few words, followed by Ravi, who's also going to tell us about his association with the author and what he thinks about the book. So Ladies first, let's go with... So Madhuri, let's... I mean, you have written a book per se on love and, you know, I don't know if it follows a similar nuance as this book follows, but if you can tell us a little more about, if you've read the book, if you've read Of Love and Lovers, if you can tell us a little more about what you think about the book and your association with a first-time writer. I'm sure you've been there in her place, you know, before your book must have been officially launched. So, to encourage a first-time writer, something that Jayco has been doing so often, and something that you have already been through, being a first-time writer, what is the feeling like?
It's a lot of questions, but yes, I have read your book and I thoroughly enjoyed it. I think it was not like the typical chick lit or the typical Harlequin romance or a typical Mills and Boons. It delved into many different topics, and it had, you know, a wide variety of situations and scenes, which were incredible for a first-time debut author to put in, keeping the nuances of what a chick lit should be. So I think that's hats off to her to be able to do that. I'm here supporting her because I know what it feels like to be a debut author, and I think for my book launch, I think 1/3 of the people came, and you know, from that 1/3 were my family and probably some 3 people who had read the book when I was launching my book. So congratulations to her for having such a big turnout. So obviously she's doing something right, and great.
Thank you so much, Madhuri. Thank you so very much.